I got fire in my pants. You about to burn your hands.
Weirdly, we followed someone all the way.
And there were signs and everything.
There was a lot of signs. They knew I was coming.
And here we are. Parking with the cars because we're a car.
I'm not really sure what's going on now. Is
people parking us?
I think we're following the horse box sign.
Everyone wants to.
This is all gone horribly wrong.
We need to park the car on Google Maps so we don't have a repeat.
She wants to talk to us.
Babington, where we couldn't find the car. Remember that?
Yeah.
That was awkward. We just looked at the live scores and Hannah's realised that Ben Hobday's wife's here, which is a shame. It's awkward.
It's a free world, at the same time.
She also doesn't want to walk show jumping with spectators. Not jump
it. No, I wouldn't
it.
Want to walk
she
that.
Just,
with
oh, I wouldn't want to walk that. There's so many people watching me walk it, which made my day.
It'd be really awkward, really uncomfortable.
Is it one size fits all?
Well, there's extra small.
That would be
so
why.
So that's all right then.
Yeah.
This is a small. Let's try this. Oh, I just keep hitting myself with the tag. It's a really dangerous thing. Oh, this just isn't working for me.
Small too small also?
Oh, I don't know. There's a bit of room, but it's not.
There's a mirror
shallow.
Here.
No, I don't think I want to see myself in the mirror. I mean, it could look worse.
Good, I like it.
Could look bad.
So you don't like the idea of horse walking in front of
me? I wouldn't do it. Do you know what though? This is quite a good angle for me. Just
thinking. You do look really nice.
Yeah, I'm squinting though. It's quite bright. I need this.
So she thinks if she takes my sunglasses, I'll then have to buy the a hat that I like.
Oh, it's a really nice hat.
It is a nice hat. They suit you.
Do you think?
Yeah.
Wait, so what is my hair doing? This is great. I've got some sort of wind tunnel going on.
Yeah, this is a video.
Hi, Dan. You may.
That's like when a child tries to put stuff on you. Yeah, it's easier, is it? It doesn't even hang.
I got fire in my pants, you about to burn your hands.
Well, it couldn't be closer. Time's okay. Just that fence line comes down, so 4 foot to that. Puts him on to 32.5. That just secures it.
It's a good problem to have, but
they're very posh toilets, but I think I have an OCD with the toilet roll. If it's round the wrong way, I have to change it. Do you not ever have that?
I don't have your level of OCD, no.
I don't care about many things, but when the toilet roll hangs from behind, that's so annoying, and it's literally, you just sit there, take a second, just switch it around.
No, behind is the right way.
No, you want it to come down the front.
Me too. You want it to come
down. So you're the person in there changing them all wrong.
No, they're just right already. I'm the person in there being like, oh, who's done this?
I have to change them. Right, also, I had to moisturise my hands. I've got moisturiser on now, which is nice, don't you dare.
Putting the short on the body out down the wall. Celebration time, let music captivate your mind. We have this party song. I think I hear you back in everything. Jump over the Hampton House now, 25. Going for a ballet, and we're in
I got fire in my pants, you were about to burn your hand.
So Hannah thinks that maybe if the horse could do it strides the lot, she would consider jumping this fence that I'm about to film.
Would consider it. If the horse could do the striding, the jumping, maintain the speed, not stop. If it could do all those things and I could have an extra, I would maybe sit on the horse whilst it jumps the jump.
I got fire in my pants, you are about to burn your hand. We'll be right back. I got fire in my pants. You about to burn your hands.
I had glass in my foot. Can you see it?
She's being very dramatic about the glass in the foot.
I mean, you'd very be dramatic.
There was glass in
your
foot.
Yeah, of course I would, but I can still joke about
it. And I'm carrying it to find a bin.
It's very responsible, yeah. Adele.
What's that apart for the Bay Girl Link and 11-year-old? 78 points his name, starred by New Lord Pepsi. We've got to do dance completely with the first element and now the second element of the Land Rover Fully.
We're just waiting for Hannah's future husband's current wife.
Yeah,
I'm fangirling. She's a bit like...
No, I really want her to do well so that she can branch out and start her own thing when he inevitably leaves her for me. No,
joking. Okay, fair enough.
Sorry, Mrs. current husband.
Mrs. Hobday to be right here.
Oh, do you know what? I'm fairly flexible. I'm open to other options.
Okay.
Similar.
Actually, do you remember the number? We've got to look him up. Someone look young and eligible for marriage.
I want to say 273, but I might have made that up. That might be a woman.
We're going to look him up.
273? Yeah, he looks pretty marriageable.
With a hat on from behind, galloping well, speed.
Ran past.
He was eligible. He does like to do that. Just been moaning about my panini. Looks like a pancake. What did you think of yours, Hannah?
I thought I would like more bread, more sweet corn, more tuna and more cheese.
Just more everything. More everything needed.
Yeah.
So Hannah's bought an ice lolly. And I've bought a hat.
Yeah, bad.
That just... huge purchase. Well, it was probably highly priced for what it is. My hat was a deal. Your ice cream wasn't a deal.
It was not a deal. I got fire in my pants, you about to burn your hands.
Jane Norman.
Jane Norman, you do that.
Guess where that face? Ben, I need to have Ben Hobday.
We did not know he was riding today.
We thought it was all about Emma.
But we heard Shadow Man and Ben Hobday and we both went.
And sat down, we didn't even say. We were walking and we just sat.
Oh, that was flawless. Perfect. What a whore. Don't even shut up, who's talking?
Into the finish. Pippa Funnel,